Hi, I'm Oren Peli, and this is Trailers from Hell. I'm here to talk about the Blair Witch Project, the first successful found footage film that inspired me to make my movie, Paranormal Activity. When the Blair Witch Project was released, it made a lot of noise. There was a huge buzz about it, and I was fascinated by the concept that, you know, a couple of filmmakers from Florida with no experience, no money, no real stars, can run around in the woods and make a movie, and here I'm watching it, you know, in a cinema. And not only that, it became hugely successful. Before that point, I was always a fan of films, but I never really thought that being a filmmaker is something that's accessible. I thought you need to go to film school, you need to have connections, start working your way up, you know, as an assistant, and maybe after many years, someone will give you a chance to direct a film. But here, it looks like anyone can buy a video camera, run around and make a movie. So for me, it was really life-altering to watch the movie. And I did my research about it. I read on the internet, so I knew it was not real, you know, footage. I knew it was all scripted to some degree. Yet, when I was watching the film, it was so effective that no other film since The Exorcist scared me that much. Even though I knew that it was not real, it felt real. I knew that maybe there's filmmakers behind what's going on the screen, but they're still out there alone in the woods. There was something about it that just felt real and visceral in a way that no other movie has felt up to that point and scared me to that point. And I sort of made the mental note that, you know, if I ever have an idea for a movie that I can make on my own without any budget and, you know, without any real crew, maybe I'll give it a shot. So I can definitely say that the Blair Witch Project directly inspired and influenced me to make Paranormal Activity.